So in the last 2 weeks, I've tried to live in God's presence and have Jesus at the center of every activity in my day.
I've tried to live in God's presence moment by moment.
To have God first on my calendar, so in the morning I'd have Him as a reminder, and then in the evening before I went to bed.
Before each meeting, just taking a couple of seconds in the car just to sit and pray about the meeting, just like allow Christ into the center.
So what has helped me is I've started to think of what it means to be fully present, first of all, and to be mindful. And then I've realized that our breathing is the one thing that happens when we're fully present. We breathe in the now. So I've decided to link my thoughts of God to my breathing. So as the air goes into my nose and comes out, that is linked to thinking about God and awareness of God.
The part that I found most difficult was doing the everyday things. So the things that form habits, something as simple as watching television. It's like watching something with your mother and an awkward moment comes up and you realize how embarrassed you actually are of things you would watch, knowing that God is with you.
The part I find most difficult is allowing Christ into every aspect of my life. It's so easy to allow Him into some, and in other aspects it's just a lot tougher. When you're around non-Christians in the work environment, or just when you're going out with some mates who aren't Christians.
So in a busy space, I find it very difficult to do. And it's actually made me slow down a little bit.
I've learned that if I don't invite God, include God in my daily happenings, that I easily slip back to the default man. And that man is selfish and he's greedy and he wants his own way. I found out that God is more interested in my character rather than in my happiness.
The other big change this has made is just the calm approach to when you get thrown a curveball throughout the day. If something changes or someone moans at you, just being able to relax and approach the situation calmly.
Often we try and figure things out for ourselves, and we come up when there's a problem or a challenge, we try and come up with our answers first. And I've realized that with my breathing and being aware of it, I've gone to God first, very often with problems, and first invited Him in, and then realized that I could find a better solution.
The man I am today is a result of lots of little decisions. So by including God into every single situation and living in God's presence, that the man I am already the next day is different than the man I was the day before.
And also just being shocked daily of how great God is and how much He cares for just a small being like me on this massive earth.
Experiencing God's presence moment to moment is not a feeling. Often we look for feelings and we say, well, I can't feel God, therefore He's not there. But actually it starts with the thought of God. You know, when you tune into a radio or tune into TV, you've got to find the right channel. And it sort of feels like I've got His channel and I don't have to work so hard to sort of access Him.